just waking inside, so I'm back with another guest. And before we get to it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, check out the Twitch box, and follow my other channel. Hit the like button because we are on the road to 100K. More people hit the like button, the faster we get there. Also, my second back channel is almost at 1K. I'm about 3 something away, so make sure you go over there too. Like, comment, subscribe. With all being said, let's jump into the video.
If you ain't really fuck with Shug, why you niggas posting pics? Nigga, through your section, trying to leave a nigga stiff pussy, nigga. Nah, mama, nigga. You be pandemic ballin', but you playin' like you rich. I have to tell promoters I can't come without my blick. I just lost my brother G's on my mama, I've been sick. So even if you brother...
Hey, when
we
come to this artist right here, too, bruh. Hey, it's like, it's certain artists to where, you know... They come with so many good songs, but either some that's super energized or some that's, you know, super emotional, whatever it is. Whatever I get the most of, I expect that every time, bruh. Like him, first song I ever heard. I cannot remember the name, but it was super lit. If you go to my playlist with him, that the first two songs really sealed his fate with me. It made me like, yeah, this for sure. When he drop, I'm gonna react. Even though it's a lot of videos I have missed, but it's because who he signed to, bro. Y'all know how YouTube work. Hey, I'm a YouTuber. I'm trying to eat just like the artist trying to eat. And he signed Empire, bro. They don't care, bro. They're flagging every single video. They don't care about nothing. Even if your video gonna only make 10 cents, they want that too. But hey. And I guess that's why people signed it, because they gonna make sure they get their order, their money. But that's the only reason why I miss out on a lot of videos. But I still do here, and bro still ain't missed. It's been like a year, probably 2 years of change or whatever. And bro don't miss. No kidding.
When I see you, I got stay. If you ain't really fuck with Shug, why you niggas posting pics? Wiggle through your section trying to leave a nigga stiff, bitch. I only fucked you once, but I'ma add you to my list. I'm coming with all blues, and this fan got blue tips. I've been feeling like I'm being out Chicago AMG. I motivated guns when I bought the SRT. This is 60 on my wrist, bitch. You gotta pay a fee. And fuck your instant message, I'ma send these 223s. I'm a motherfucking big dog. I thought I told you, you made yourself a target, pussy nigga. I don't know you and your brother on that paperwork. For niggas speaking on me, I'ma give you what I owe you. I be fucking niggas, bitches, fuck your feelings cause you love her. I hurt these niggas faggots, y'all be really undercover. If I ever catch a suck up in traffic, niggas.
What? There, bro. It be something like this that made me wish I could rap. Or that made me want to go practice on trying to rap. Y'all let me know in the comment section. Do y'all want Keith Sanchez to release a track? I can't rap though, hey, but hey. I probably can have my homies write me some verses up or something. Or I probably can come up with some of my own. But getting, like, spitting the actual bars in the booth is kind of hard for me. I tried it before, and I froze. I'm not even going to cap it. I froze completely, bro. Hands were shivering. I wasn't even saying the words that I written down or nothing. But I tried it, bro. Y'all let me know in the comments. Should I try it again, man? Should I make a vlog out of it? That remind me too. Go sub to my vlog channel, man. If y'all be wanting to catch me on the days where, you know, I'm not doing reactions, even though there's some reactions on that channel, but y'all know how vlog channels go, bro. So if you want to see me on my regular days, that's when you catch me and follow me on Instagram.
These bullets might just eat me, fucking feeding to my brother. They be trying to say like Zay a cool nigga, but don't listen. I keep applying pressure cause I know these niggas bitches. Every time I lost a nigga on my mama, I take missions. I'm trying to get some money for my niggas who ain't living. You be pandemic ballin', but you playin' like you rich. I have to tell promoters I can't come without my blick. I just lost my brother G's on my mama, I've been sick. So even if you brother, when I see you, I got stay. If you ain't really fuck with Shug, why you niggas posting pics? Wiggle through your section trying to leave a nigga stiff, bitch. I only fuck you once, but I'ma add you to my list. I'm coming with all blues, and this fan got blue tips. I'm a motherfucking dog, and yo nigga, you can't fuck with me, bitch. And if it's up, then it's stuck with me. Jim told me on a bad day you worth $1.50. You ain't getting money, niggas capping, you ain't touch 50. I ain't giving bitches rides, I'ma send that bitch a lift. And how my brother died, and that nigga be on tip. It be crazy how your homie set you up before, bitch. And fuck your sneak this, you niggas lying about them skits. I just spent over a dub on my neck, so say less. These bitches gotta pay me if you rockin' with the best. I was tryna drive and shoot, they had me yankin' with the left. And they know I'm a shooter on the score, it ain't no ref. I been tryna get my all to this shit, cause I'm a ball. If I catch him at it.
This is again, man, this is one of those songs where, as a reactor, even though I have to pause, bruh, this is one of them songs where you don't want to do nothing. You just want to play the song. I'm for sure going to download this, bro. I'm for sure playing this when I get off work. Make sure y'all do the same. Make sure y'all go like, comment, subscribe on his channel. Run the views up. Share the video. Put hashtag King Says Reaction in the comment section. Make sure you put two eyes in that King, though. Make sure you do that. A lot of y'all be spelling the name wrong, bro. But I like this song, man. Like I said, make sure you go play the original verse. This song got a lot of energy, but like I said in the beginning, I expect nothing less.
50 we could chunk them in the star line. Turn it down on Smokey with these suckers. I got balls. I grew up in that era where we stripped out your drawers. Give me pandemic calling, but you playing like you rich. I had to tell promoters I can't come without my blink. I just lost my brother G's on my mama. I've been sick. So even if you brother, when I see you, I got stay. If you ain't really fuck with Shug, why you niggas posting pics? I go through your section trying to leave a nigga stiff. Bitch, I only fucked you once, but I'm gonna add you to my list. I'm coming with my bulls in this thing. I fuck you.
That song hit right there, but don't get you back. Catch up in this video.